Hi, this 5-minute solution gonna show you how to hide WhatsApp chats with secret code on mobile. Follow these easy steps to do it. First of all, let's hide a chat. So go to the chat that you want to hide and tap on the chat name. And here just enable chat lock. Continue and verify your face ID or fingerprint to lock the specific chat. And then I'm going back to my WhatsApp homepage, and as you can see, the chat has been locked and moved to this locked chat section. Now to view all of your locked chats, open locked chat folder, verify your fingerprint or face ID, and here under locked chats you will find all of your locked chats. And now to hide locked chat with secret code, tap on this 3-dot, tap on chat lock settings, and here we can see hide locked chats. Locked chats won't show on your chat list. To see them, enter your secret code into the search bar in your chats tab. So all you have to need is just enable hide locked chats, and now tap on create secret code. And in this secret code, write your code. I'm typing 2222 and tapping on next. And confirm your secret code by retyping the code here. And then tap on done. And that's it. As you can see, I've successfully locked my chat using secret codes. Now I'm going to closing my WhatsApp app and relaunching my WhatsApp app, and now if I scroll down, as you can see, the locked chat folder is not showing. And now also here we can't see the locked chats. To find out your locked chats, tap on this magnifying glass icon or search icon at the top right corner, and in the search box you have to type the secret code that you've just generated to hide locked chats. So my secret code is 2222. Once you successfully entered your secret codes, here you will find the locked chats folder. Now just open locked chats, and under locked chats you will find all of your locked chat. So this is how we can hide locked chat with secret code. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.